The Irish and Celtic Music Podcast, number 5.
And the cure, the lame, the holy people all said it was a shame. They whipped and they stripped and they hung me up high and left me there on a cross to die. Then wherever you may be, I am the Lord of the Dance, said he, and I'll lead you all wherever you may be, and I'll lead you all in the dance, said he. I danced on the Friday when the sky turned black. It's hard to dance with the devil on your back. They buried my body and they thought I'd gone, but I'm the dance and I still go on. Well, dance then wherever you may be, I am the Lord of the Dance, said he, and I'll lead you all wherever you may be, and I'll lead you all in the dance, said he. They cut me down and I leaped up high. I am the life that will never, never die. I'll live in you if you live in me. I am the Lord of the Dance, said he. Well, dance then wherever you may be. I am the Lord of the Dance, said he, and I'll lead you all wherever you may be, and I'll lead you all in the dance, said he. Well, dance then wherever you may be. I am the Lord of the Dance, said he, and I'll lead you all wherever you may be, and I'll lead you all in the dance, said he.
welcome to the Irish and Celtic Music Podcast. My name is Mark Gunn, and that was Heidi Steff and Beau Triplets with The Lord of the Dance, / The Dance of the Lord. You can find out more about Beau Triplets at beautriplets.com, or you can visit the show notes. Go to celticmusicpodcast.com. And you can find out all about the bands and where to buy their CDs and whatnot. I'm sure many of you have been wondering where I've been. Well, I've been on the road for the past 2 months, which has made it very difficult to put out podcasts on a regular basis, as well as release my Celtic MP3s music magazine. I've got lots of stuff going on right now. I'm hoping to get another one of the magazine out real soon. And meanwhile, I'm going to be trying to do the podcast, which, you know, I really like the podcast format. It gives me a great opportunity to promote a lot more bands than I am able to in the Celtic MP3s music magazine. But let's get started with some more music. We're going to play some music from Rise. This is the song The Gallows. It's from their latest CD, Posing as Human. You can find them at riseband.co.uk.
In all of the years I've been haunted by fear, I never once doubted my fate. Now in this cold cell, in this land loved so well, for death these old thieves make me wait. They have chained me and beat me and made me confess to things that they know are not true. Through the terror and hardship and pain of this test, I have never stopped thinking of you. I'll look no more on your face until I look down from the gallows. My life has been no disgrace, though I lived too long among the shadows.
That you have been mine, I never once doubted your love. You fought and you fell for a cause you loved well, tired of waiting for help from above. My gaze from your face. You'll see no fear in my eyes on the day you look down from the gallows. I'll stay and challenge their lies, though my soul cries out to follow. For far too much time they've engaged in their crimes and never once thought of our lives. As their darkness fell, we descended to hell, and death took our friends from our sights. They have starved us and killed us to make us believe they're right in the things that they do. Through the battles and burnings and the shameless deceit, our hearts remain steadfast and true.
Into mine will fall clear.
That was Gwydion Song Tulé from their CD Archives of Ages to Come. That was Emerald Rose. You can find out more about them at emeraldrose.com. That was a song actually written by one of the members, Arthur Hines, and sung in Welsh, which I don't find a lot of Welsh music out there, so that's very cool to see. Keep it up, Emerald Rose, and check out their new CD, because it really does, it's an outstanding new album. They've got a lot of great music, and you will enjoy it. One of the great things about doing the Irish and Celtic Music podcast is I do have the opportunity to listen and share a lot of great music that I do find online. Next up is another favorite of mine. This is Ed Miller. The song is The Prince of Darkness. It's from his CD Lowlander, and it was a song that was written by Brian McNeil of the Battlefield Band fame. You can find out more about Ed Miller at songsofscotland.com.
I was born in the village o' Kakenzie, and my father was an elder o' the kirk. And on the day I turned 13, he looked me in the eye and told me it was time I was in work. For employment was the way to beat the devil, and I must challenge him wherever he was found. But if I wanted decent pay, there were five different ways: north, south, east, west, or down. I used to battle with the Prince of Darkness. I used to steal away his heart through a four-foot seam. And when they asked if I was poor, I'd tell them I sure. But they never had to teach me how to dream. The first time I went under, I was shaken. I was just a laddie frightened o' the dark. But with a cutter in my hands, I soon became a man. I was surely never frightened o' the work. I learned to listen for the creaking o' the timbers, to watch the air in the candle flame. And on every sweated turn, I knew how many risks were run, and the danger was a miner's middle name. I used to battle with the Prince of Darkness. I used to steal away his heart through a four-foot seam. And when they asked if I was poor, I'd tell them I sure. But they never had to teach me how to dream. I went in at Newton Grange and Kirkcaldy, sweating blood for 7 bob a week. And in the shuttle and the cage, I learned the spirit of the age from men who never turned the other cheek. And when my father asked if I was still for Jesus, was he my help and my saviour in the mine? I said I'd bow my head in prayer if I turned and found him there at my shoulder on a Union picket line. I used to battle with the Prince of Darkness. I used to steal away his heart through a four-foot seam. And when they asked if I was poor, I'd tell them I sure. But they never had to teach me how to dream. Now I work in the mining museum, show the tourists what my job used to be. And when they ask about my clan, I tell them I'm a working man, and the union is clan enough for me. It gave me brothers for the Red and to the Rhondda, comrades for the Rockies to the Rand. For there's nae colour, creed or race when you're sweating at the face with a pick or a shovel in your hand. I used to battle with the Prince of Darkness. this. I used to steal away his heart through a four-foot seam. And when they asked if I was poor, I'd tell them, aye, sure. But they never had to teach me how to dream. And now we've a government in London, and the new Labour Party's won the day. And they come back to find their roots in their sharp Italian suits. And when the cameras are gone, so are they. And they whisper that socialism's dying. You can't sell it at the supermarket till. But while there's 50 left like me, we'll make bloody sure they see that ideas are the hardest things to kill. I used to battle with a prince of darkness. I used to steal away his heart through a four-foot seam. And when they asked if I was poor, I'd tell them I sure. But they never had to teach me how to dream.
Do you love Celtic music? Every week, the Celtic MP3s music magazine guides you to the best free and legal Celtic MP3s online. It is free to subscribe, and the music will keep your toes tapping for years to come. And now you can enjoy quick access to over 100 bands featured in the magazine when you join Songhenge, the Celtic MP3s exclusive archive of free Celtic music. Visit CelticMP3s.com or FreeIrishMusic.com to subscribe and start downloading some of the great Celtic music you love to hear.
They pulled my hair and stole my comb, but that's alright till I get home. She's handsome, she's so pretty, she's the belle in Belfast City. She's a court in 1, 2, 3, please won't you tell me who is she?
I'll tell my ma when I go home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. They pulled my hair and stole my comb, but that's alright till I get home.
She's handsome, she's so pretty, she's the belle of Belfast City. She's called in 1, 2, 3, please would you tell me who is she?
Albert Moody says he loves her, all the boys are fighting for. Knock on the door and they ring the bell, say no, my true love, are you well? And out she comes, why a snow, rings on her fingers and bells on her toes. Old Johnny Murray says she'll die.
She's caught in 1, 2, 3. Please won't you tell me who is she?
She's handsome, she's so pretty. She's the belle of Belfast City. She's caught in 1, 2, 3. Please won't you tell me who is she? She's handsome, she's so pretty. She's the belle of Belfast City. She's caught in 1, 2, 3. Please won't you tell me who is she?
And that was I'll Tell My Ma by Tullamore from their CD, The O'Malley Sessions, One for the Road. You can find out about them at omniventure.com/Tullamore or by going to CelticMusicPodcast.com. Before that, you heard an ad I did for Songhenge, my free Celtic music downloads archive, which you can find at CelticMP3s.com/members. Now we're going to go on to a compilation CD feature. The best compilation CD I've ever actually put out was The Secret World of Celtic Rock. It benefits the Celtic Cultural Center of Texas, located here in Austin. And actually, I just wrote them a check just last week for a few hundred dollars. The CD is completely non-profit. One of the bands I put on the CD is out of Houston. They're called Paisley Close. You can find out about them at paisleyclose.com. This is a song from their new CD, All on a Day. It's called Sauve and the Halting March.
Sylvia, all on a day. She's dressed herself in man's array, with a sword and pistol by her side, to meet her true love, to meet her true love, waited right. Else this moment your life I'll have. And when she dropped in Mother's store, she said, good sir, there's one thing more. A golden ring which I know you have. Deliver it, deliver it. That golden ring a token is, my life I'll lose, the ring I'll save. Being tender hearted just like a dove, she rode away, she rode away from her true love.
Tired. But I have 9 lives, you haven't even 3. Blessed are the cat lovers, blessed are all kitties. So love me or leave me, hope I'm bored asleep. I'm a yellow tabby, kinda flabby, and I'm coming home. And if you don't like me, then leave me alone. I'll eat when I'm hungry, I'll sleep when I'm tired. And if you try to wake me, you'll wish you had died. I'm a yellow tabby, kinda flabby, and I'm coming home.
The Cat Came Back, The Cat's Perspective. That is from Mark Gunn and the Dubliners Tabby Cats, from my new CD, Irish Drinking Songs for Cat Lovers, which is, incidentally, number 13 on CD Baby's Top Now list. So it's one of the top-selling CDs, actually, on that site. So check it out. If you'd like a great Christmas present, I'd be happy if you'd purchase it, because it does support me, which allows me to continue to be a musician and allow me to continue the podcasting and magazine and many other projects that I put out. Before that was Cantiga with The Enchantment of the Fairies from their CD Once Upon a Time. You can find them at cantigamusic.com. And before that, again, it was Paisley Close. Now we're going to go on to a Songhenge feature. This is the Itchy Finger set from Mactala Moore. You can find them at mactala.com. This is from their CD Piping Hot. Songhenge, again, is a free Celtic music download archive. It is an archive of all the music that was featured in my magazine. There's a lot of great stuff. Right now, until the end of the year, you can become a lifetime member of the archive for just $19, which is a great deal. There's a lot of information in there, including some free exclusive MP3 downloads like this track from Mactala Moore.
We'll be right back.
That was Katie Finlayson with The Tunes. Started off with Lanigan's Ball, followed by Rambling Pitchfork and Tar Road to Sligo. Katie Finlayson is an amazing fiddler from New York, I believe. That was from her CD, Harp and Shamrock. Visit her at violinkatie.com. Before that was Thomas Doc Grouser from his CD, Infernal Harp Racket. Doc Grouser is a regular here in Austin playing the harp. Unfortunately, he does not yet have a website, but I'm working with him to put one up real soon so we can get his music, make it much more readily available, because he is an outstanding harper. Next up is a song called The Scotsman Unbound. It's by a good friend of mine, Rembo, and from his CD Rimbosity. You can find him at rimbosity.com. He actually took one of the Brobdingnagian Bard songs, The Scotsman, a version that we had recorded of that, and added a nice dance beat to it, and came up with a song that's been quite popular with a large number of people. So here is The Scotsman Unbound.
Well, a Scotsman clad in kilt left the bar one evening fair, and one could tell by how he walked that he drunk more than his share. He fumbled round until he could no longer keep his feet, then he stumbled off into the grass to sleep beside the street. Ring ding diddly lily eye yo, ring die diddly eye ho, he stumbled off into the grass to sleep beside the street. Girls just happened by, and one says to the other with a twinkle in her eye, see yon sleeping Scotsman so strong and handsome built, I wonder if it's true what they don't wear beneath the kilt. Ring ding the lily hi yo, ring die lily hi yo, I wonder if it's true what they don't wear beneath the kilt. So they could see, and there the hole for them to view beneath the Scottish skirt was nothing more than God had graced him with upon his birth. Ring ding diddle diddly adio, ring da diddly adio, oh, nothing more than God had graced him with upon his birth. Said he must be gone. Let's leave a present for our friend before we move along. As a gift they left a blue silk ribbon tied into a bow. Around the bonniest star the Scots kilted lift and show. Ring ding diddle diddle adio, ring ding diddle adio. Around the bonniest star the Scots kilted lift and show. He lifts his hilt and gawks at what he sees, and in a startled voice it says the what's before his eyes. Oh God, I don't know where you've been, but I see you won first prize. Ring ding diddle diddle yo, ring da diddle yo. Oh God, I don't know where you've been, but I see you won first prize.
A Hi, Jacobite by name, Lyndon E, Lyndon E. Hi, Jacobite by name, Lyndon E. Hi, Jacobite by name, I got thoughts of help proclaim. Hi, doctors, I'm in blame, you will hear, you will hear. Hi, doctors, I'm in blame, you will hear. What is right and what is wrong, by the law, by the law. What is right and what is wrong, by the law. What is right and what is wrong, either weak command or strong, or the shorter than the long, for to draw, for to draw. For a shorter than the long, for to draw. Hi, Jacobites by name, Lyndon E, Lyndon E. Hi, Jacobites by name, Lyndon E. Hi, Jacobites by name, I got thoughts of all proclaim. Hi, doctors, I'm in blame, you will hear, you will hear. Hi, doctors, I'm in blame, you will hear. What makes a road straight, fame the bar, fame the bar. What makes a road straight, fame the bar. What makes her all extreme, but you wet assassin's knife, and hunt bear and stay, bloody war, bloody war. Hunt bear and stay, bloody war. Hi, Jacobites by name, Lyndon E, Lyndon E. Hi, Jacobites by name, Lyndon E. Hi, Jacobites by name, I got thoughts of help proclaim. Hi, doctors, I'm in blame, you will hear, you will hear. I adopt a human name, you will hear. Schemes alone in the state, in the state. So let schemes alone in the state. So let schemes alone, oh, it's all the rising sun, and leave a man undone to his fate, to his fate. Oh, leave a man undone to his fate. Hoy, Jacobites by name, Lyndon E, Lyndon E. Hoy, Jacobites by name, Lyndon E. Hi, Jacobites by name, I got thoughts I will proclaim. Hi, doctors, I'm in blame, you will hear, you will hear. Hi, doctors, I'm in blame, you will hear. Hi, Jacobites by name, Lyndon E, Lyndon E. Hi, Jacobites by name, Lyndon E. Hi, Jacobites by name, I got thoughts I will proclaim. Hi, doctors, I'm in blame, you will hear, you will hear. I adopt a human blame, you will hear.
I got lifted for carrying a gun. And I trouble on a jury. I got 14 years for the judge. Screws beat me up regularly, but they couldn't break me because I had the love of my comrades and a burning faith in my cause. Still I left a girl outside pregnant, married a well under a man. Now I got a son and a pain in my heart, but he doesn't recognize his own man. His soul's on ice. Wear the convict clothes, so they stripped us to the bone, threw in some threadbare blankets. And when they cheered us about our nakedness as we slumped out down the halls, we wouldn't come out of the prison cells. We smeared shit on our prison walls, stuck in an 8-foot concrete box with a Bible, a mattress, and the threat of violence every day. Can I make it through these 14 years? Will my son remember my face? I don't blame her for the separation, but for Christ's sake, let him keep his name. Your soul's on ice. Whoa. Simple things we ask of them, five simple things denied, but Thatcher will not compromise. I ask my mother's permission to finally break her heart. We have come to a decision. Hunger strike. Star behind me, I pray to God that my debt will lead to compromise. I can no longer see your face, my bones break through my skin. I'm going back to Belfast City, you can't cage my spirit in. Your soul's on ice.
The amazing Black 47 with Bobby Sands MP from their CD On Fire. You can find them at black47.com. Before that was Don Grieve with the song Ye Jacobites by Name from his CD A Drop of the Best. Don is a Scottish singer who is currently living in Italy and performing with the band The Light Spirits. You can find them at thelightspirits.net. It's an interesting mix because they got a Scotsman an Irishman, an Australian, and an Italian in the band. Sounds like the beginnings of a very funny joke, but, you know, really just some great music. They are just a fantastic band. Well, that is all the time we have for the Irish and Celtic Music Podcast. Next time you're going to hear music from Enter the Haggis, Angel Share, The Patched Hats, plus new music from Three Pints Gone. And there'll be lots more, you can count on it. We're going to finish up the Irish and Celtic Music Podcast with a song that was a favorite of mine. The song, The Sons of Molly, I heard on some cassette I had copied from someone. I don't even remember who it was now. This performance is by the Barley Boys. They have a brand new CD out. It's called The Days of Abundance. You can find it and other stuff at thebarleyboys.com. And of course, you can go to CelticMusicPodcast.com and find out all about the bands that you heard today. So thank you very much, and here is the Sons of Molly.
When the wind blows wild at night, past the...
And here is the Barley Boys with the Sons of Molly.
When the wind blows wild at night, past the breakers melancholy. If you stand in the dark with your ear to the wind, you can hear the Sons of Molly. Deep in the dark of the old mine shaft, you can smell the smoke and the fire. And the whisper low from the mines below is the ghost of Molly Maguire. I'll tell you, boys, Mickey Doyle is me name, and I come from Carbon County. And I shot the boss of the Lansford Mine.